Alley on ESPN welcomes you to Terre Haute, Indiana, as Indiana State and Western Illinois duel in the 91st homecoming game for the Indiana State Sycamores.
When both teams a little desperate after last week, Indiana State was shut out as Gunnar C made his first start of his career for Western Illinois, losing in triple overtime to Missouri State. Both teams off disappointment. Both teams today a little bit desperate, both also very hopeful to win.
Fourth down and one. Western Illinois going for it. Looks like he got pushed back, and this is going to be close. And there it is. First down and 10 for Indiana State. 7-0 Western Illinois on Indiana State's side of the field. Moala making sure the Leathernecks and Kendon Walker have no room to burst that one outside and break contain. Tate is leveled by Denzel Bonner. And Tate slow to get up. That's called delivering the hammer, Brian.
Yeah, we'll see it here from Bonner for Indiana State. And to his credit, led with his shoulder, an illegal hit.
Three receivers to the left. That's where Wilderman will throw. End zone, Dakota Caton. Touchdown, Indiana State. It's a 10-7 lead for Western Illinois. We got a lot of football left here from Terre Haute. Sampson, ball tipped, intercepted by Michael Thomas. The first interception in Michael Thomas's career. Wide receiver, turn safety for Indiana State. Indiana State 2-for-10 on third down in the game. Wilderman has time, middle of the field, Matei Thomas. His brother Michael Thomas with his first career interception. Matei Thomas, his first career reception. And it's first down and goal for Indiana State at the 10. Henry Nunez to add to a record he's already holding, the all-time field goals made record. Jerry Nunez boots number 94 in his career. And it ties the game up at 10 with 44 seconds remaining in the third quarter. He looks near side, he'll roll near side. Middle of the field is Curligrand. He's got a lot of room. He's got a first down 40, staying on his feet, trying to shove off a Leatherneck right at that 40-yard line. They give him the 42, Brian. Nice pickup on third down and 7. Michael Hoppert in the Wildcat. He's got space. He's to the 10, down to the 5. Only two conversions on third down in that first half, four here in the second half. Wilderman back of the end zone. Touchdown! Dakota King for the second time today, and Indiana State takes its first lead. It's the first win for Indiana State on homecoming since 2015. As head coach Kurt Mallory shakes the hand of Jared Elliott, and the Sycamores victorious here at Memorial Stadium.